Right on time.
But it was too short.